Yeah, so that guy just like, you know, without a signal and stuff, so kind of interesting. Just want to turn right, and there's a U-turn thing that's there. I mean, you kind of shouldn't allow U-turns. Not gonna lie, you should just always have a protected right-hand turn there. Best chance would be to have a traffic circle, but you know, people are scared of those kinds of things, you know, efficiency and all. Or even better yet, a train situation. Beautiful. And then people will be like, oh, I need my cars. I just want my cars. I need my Hummer. Oh, look at my Hummer. And also with technology we have these days, these things should be able to drive themselves. There's no point. How people stop at the stop signs before the speed bump. Doesn't work like that. Hate to say it, don't like it, especially when it's my direction. Did I mention my neck's fucked up? Not that bad. Now I get to do some homework.